And so you came on the outreach, and this was your first time, is that correct? That you've done Words of Knowledge, right? So we did a Word of Knowledge program where people got Words of Knowledge and then went and found the people on the street that they got the Word of Knowledge for. And so what was the Word of Knowledge you had?
I thought about Samantha and a silver heart.
So Samantha was the name and a silver heart was what you saw. And you haven't done this before. And then what happened?
So before, I always thought you have to pray for hours for this. So then I went to the shop. I actually didn't have really planned this. Then I went into the shop, and so you
didn't plan it. That's good to know, right? Because God plans. Amen.
So Joseph advised us to put it on paper, and I didn't have a pen. So then I was in the shop. I thought, oh my gosh, I might meet Samantha. So I put it in my phone, some notes. And then I watched every tattoo. I observed every little heart, and I didn't see anything. And I thought, okay, I go to the checkout, and there she was, Samantha. And I said, whoa, that's funny.
So Samantha was at the warehouse and she had the name badge checkout. And so you're looking around like, where's Samantha? It's where's Samantha? And you go to the checkout and there she is right there, right?
So God made it really easy, for me. So then I said, hey, that's funny. Your name is Samantha. Wow. And then I said, well, before I came, we prayed as Christians for a word of knowledge. Do you know what it is? No, she didn't know. I explained to her. And then she said, like, whoa, that's a coincidence. I said, well, I don't think so. Well, I said, here, see, this is my phone. And I showed her, well, what did you write more for me? And then I said,
she goes, what else do you have there for me?
And then I said, well, I thought about this silver heart. And then she said, oh my gosh, that's me. I wanted to buy this silver heart yesterday here in this shop, but I didn't do it. Do you think I should buy it? I said, no, you don't have to buy it. It's more about Jesus' heart for you. You know, he loves you and he wants your attention, and that's why he sent me. And then I was able to share the gospel. I waited for a couple of customers because people were waiting. And so then I continued the story. And at the end, I said, well, I keep praying for you. If you ever need Jesus, you can, you know, call him out. He will hear you. And I will meet you soon again. Like that.
Isn't that incredible?